I'm Maria, and today I'm going to show you how to delete all comments from WordPress. It's never an easy decision to make, but there may come a time when you've decided to completely clear all the comments on your WordPress site. The problem is, the default way of doing so is very clunky and slow. And if your site has been filled with hundreds or even thousands of unwanted comments, it might as well be entirely impossible. If you're stuck in this unfortunate situation, or are just looking for a more efficient way to remove comments in WordPress, you've come to the right place. But before we get too far, I want to let you know that there will be links to more resources in the video's description. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. Now, let's consider something before we delete everything. It can be tempting to jump right in and get rid of your comments as soon as possible. For instance, spammy links can destroy your SEO, so most people want to take care of an influx of spam comments promptly. But before you delete anything, you should always make a backup of your website and/or database, especially if you're using an advanced method like directly editing the database. Databases can be pretty sensitive, so you could break your site by accident. A backup in storage will make this an easy fix rather than a nightmare scenario. You may also regret losing your legitimate comments and decide you want to restore a backup or restore your database. In any case, it's best practice to always back up your site before any major edits. If you want to eliminate all WordPress comments, there are a few different ways to do so. Deleting WordPress comments doesn't require a plugin or database access. The functionality is built in right there. It can be a bit clunky if you're unfamiliar with the interface, but otherwise, it works just like bulk editing posts or pages. In your WordPress dashboard, navigate to Comments. Click the checkbox at the very top of the Comments table to select them all. Then, look for the Bulk Actions dropdown and click Move to Trash. Click Apply. This will only affect up to 20 comments simultaneously, so you'll need to repeat this several times to get rid of them all. WordPress will usually clear the trash after 30 days, but if you want to delete all the comments permanently right now, go to the Trash tab below the Comments heading and click the Empty Trash button. The only issue with this method is when you're handling a bulk of comments in the hundreds or thousands. If you only need to handle a few pages of them, this method will work fine. But if the number of comments you have to delete is truly staggering, then a plugin may be more suited for your needs. Plugins can instantly and easily delete a mass amount of comments without having to go through them manually, page by page. This is usually the best choice for clearing your comments and starting from scratch. There are many plugins that can help you clear out your comments. The first is WP Bulk Delete. This plugin is made to help you bulk delete any items from posts to taxonomy terms, but we'll show you how to use it to delete all comments. Install and activate it through plugins, then add new. Then find the new WP Bulk Delete option in the sidebar. Navigate to WP Bulk Delete, then Delete Comments. Then set up the deletion process. Check all the relevant boxes in Comment Status, especially Approved Comments. If this influx of unwanted comments came suddenly, you can also set it up in the Comment Date section to delete comments from within a certain time period or after a certain date. That way, you can preserve your older, legitimate comments. Otherwise, leave this setting alone to clear them all. Once you're ready, click Delete Comments. When the process finishes running, you won't have to deal with this issue anymore. Another plugin you can try is Delete All Comments of WordPress. This one is pretty simple and to the point. It's a one-click way to remove every single comment off your website, or all comments in a certain category with no freemium features. Setup is instant and easy. Just install the plugin, then find it under Tools, then Delete Comments. Select All Comments, then click Delete Now. That's all. Whichever plugin you pick, the process shouldn't take more than a few minutes to fix. If WordPress's built-in way of bulk deletion isn't cutting it, but you don't want to use a plugin or the plugins aren't working properly, for example, if you have so many comments that trying to delete them all at once is locking up your site, then the next best solution is direct database access. This option is more advanced and not recommended for beginners and should definitely be preceded by a database backup. But if you're careful and have a backup, it's safe and efficient. First, determine if your web host allows database access, what platform they use, and what your login credentials are. Not all hosts give access to the database. In that case, you'll have to use a different method. Most hosts use cPanel, which you can use to access phpMyAdmin from the Databases section. Kinsta users can directly log into phpMyAdmin through the My Kinsta dashboard. Go to Sites, then Info, then in the Database section, click Open phpMyAdmin. On the left, you'll see a few database tables. Open the one named after your site. Then look for WP comments in WP comment meta in the list. If your table prefix is different, these names may not start with WP. Just look for the comments in comment meta tables. Tick the boxes to select these tables. Then at the bottom of the screen, click the with selected drop down and change it to empty. Remember to empty, not drop, as dropping will delete the table. This will clear all the data in these tables, effectively removing all your comments from WordPress permanently. This option is the most difficult for beginners, but for those who prefer the command line over a visual interface or can't get phpMyAdmin working, it's your simplest way. You'll need the ability to connect to your host via the command line, which not all web hosts allow. For example, Kinsta users can use the MySQL Workbench tool to connect to their website's MySQL database. Ask your host what your options are. They'll also provide you with the username, password, and connection port you'll need to gain access. Direct database access can be done with a terminal built into macOS and Linux. Some Windows users can use the Windows terminal, while others may need to use a third-party tool. All operating systems can use a tool like MySQL Workbench. Once you've put in your connection info, whether through the terminal, possibly after installing the MySQL shell, or an external tool, you should be able to simply run the following commands. After running this, it will be equivalent to have logged into phpMyAdmin and emptied those tables. All your comments should be deleted, giving you a fresh start. Kinsta's WordPress hosting can speed up your website by up to 200%, and you'll get 24/7 support from our expert WordPress engineers. We offer 2 months free with any annual plan, a 30-day money-back guarantee, and unlimited free basic migrations from any host. Head over to kinsta.com/plans to get started. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.